Hey everyone, welcome to the guide. Today, I'm going to walk you through the process of disabling screen timeout on your Samsung phone. Let's dive right in. Method 1. Keep the screen on while viewing. First, go to your phone settings. Then scroll down just a bit until you find the display section. Tap on display. Now scroll down some more. Find the screen timeout setting. Then tap on screen timeout. Here, you will see different options for screen timeout durations. And you will spot the keep screen on while viewing option. Toggle it on. This way, your phone screen will stay as long as you're looking at it. Method 2. Stay awake while charging. First, go to the settings page. Then, scroll down to the very bottom. Tap on developer options. Make sure to enable the developer options if it's not already. Now, you will see the stay awake setting. Toggle on the stay awake option. This setting ensures your screen stays awake while your phone is charging. I hope you found these tips helpful. If you did, be sure to give this guide a thumbs up. And if you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments below. Thanks for following along!